జిల్లా వెలమేలులోని ప్రభుత్వ మోడల్ పాఠశాలలో రాజ్యాంగ దినోత్సవం ఘనంగా నిర్వహించారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా దీని ప్రాధాన్యతను వక్తలు వివరించారు. కరోనా వైరస్ పై ప్రదర్శన ఇచ్చారు. నిపుణ శాన్వి సాంప్రదాయ నృత్యం చేసింది. రక్షిత గ్రూప్ ఫ్యాన్సీ దుస్తులతో అందరినీ అలరించింది. ఇంకా అనేక కార్యక్రమాలు నిర్వహించారు. కార్యక్రమంలో ప్రధాన ఉపాధ్యాయుడు ఆరేటి రామప్రసాద్, ఉపాధ్యాయులు, పాఠశాల సిబ్బంది పాల్గొన్నారు.
So we fought with ourselves and we won. Okay, congratulations to all the students and the teachers. You did a great job. Thank you all the teachers. Let me first of all thank all the students for participating with great enthusiasm, interest and spirit. Give an appreciation for all of you. I thought the program, the duration of the program would be very short, but it became very long, I can tell you. Still, I think if had we given some more time, had we given a chance, I think the duration could have been one day. We took half a day for celebrating Balasabha. See, the purpose of the Balasabha program is to showcase the talent. When I see the talent, let it be dance, let it be drawing, let it be singing, let it be acting, or let it be presenting the things on the stage. So the students were wonderful. All types of students were given a chance to showcase their talent. Showcase the talent means it's not putting anything in the shelf, putting it something in the showcase. It's showcasing, we at home we call it, we have a showcase. What is that? What do we do in that? If we get a prize, if we get a memento, we put it in that showcase. What does it do? It has a transparent glass which shows. So this particular forum was to showcase the talent among all the students. I found the students very talented and have a great enthusiasm and interest to participate in various activities. I would like to mention about the programs one by one. Let's see. The need of the hour is about COVID. COVID has not gone, dear children. No, despite repeated alerts by the scientists, medical professionals, the people around you, the teachers, everybody, I still find negligence on the part of the students. Please wear the mask always. That will protect you. See, normally there is a quote like, my mask protects you and your mask protects me. Hope you understand this. So that's why it's not one person who wears the mask, so both the persons should wear the mask. So you people are sitting in group, so even at this time, that's more important. See, when you are alone at home, doesn't matter whether you remove mask, it hardly matters. But when you are in the group, you never know who has COVID. See, the person looks healthy, but still the person may be carrying. He's acting as a carrier. We call carrier in as far as COVID is concerned. He just carries, nothing happens to him. He carries virus from one place to another place, one person to another person, so he spreads it. So people are infected. So without his knowledge, he too doesn't know that he is infected. He looks healthy. All his organs are functioning normal. But still, he is COVID positive. He is carrying the virus from one place to another place. So one person can infect hundreds of people. So dear students, be careful. Now the news is about the spreading of a new variant of corona. It started in Africa. One AIDS patient was infected by COVID. So all of you know COVID, coronavirus mutates. That mutates means when it goes into somebody's body, it changes its shape and characteristics. So it mutated. When one AIDS patient was infected, so it mutated and a new variant is formed. That's very dangerous. That's what the medical professionals say. See, for bringing one virus from one country to another country, let it be one continent to another continent, it may not take years or months. One day is enough. One person traveling from there brings the virus to India. So he is in contact with 10 people. 10 into 100, it multiplies. That's what happened. It started in China, but now the effect is on other countries. China, okay, keep China aside. Now, In Europe, many countries are suffering. Even America, the most developed nation, but still reeling. They are unable to control. The problem is not that. I can tell you, when compared to those developed countries, we are far, far better. We have the fear. We all are vaccinated. Maximum of the population, Indian population, is vaccinated. But in educated countries and developed countries, they don't want to get vaccinated. Now they are questioning the authenticity, they are questioning the efficacy of the vaccine. They don't want to take the vaccine. As a result, they are suffering. Not. When compared to other countries, we are still safe. Developed countries are suffering. So take due precautions. So there was a skit about the COVID virus. So please take due precautions to protect yourself and your family. It is not like cough or cold. Suppose you are infected, take one tablet, a few tablets, after 2-3 days you will be alright. But when you are infected, you will be taking it to home, so your entire family is infected. Sometimes it will lead to death. Be careful. I remember one of the students mentioning, school is a temple. Do you agree with that?
Yes, sir.
It is, I can tell you. School is far, far over above temple. In temple, to temple only the people who believe in God go. But this is a place where everybody goes. Whether you believe in God, irrespective of the religion you belong to. So this is over the temple, I can tell you. So please maintain the sanctity of the institution. And one student was presented an art. See, art is not a waste, but all waste can be turned. Just I modified it to a sentence. Art is not a waste, but all waste can be turned into art. You understand? Hope you followed his words. Art is never a waste. Even, see, new concepts are coming. Like people say, junk sculpture. Have you ever heard of junk sculpture? So I think many teachers know. Junk sculpture, what is that junk sculpture? You throw some like iron broken pieces, some plastic broken pieces, some wood broken pieces of wood, some stove, all that junk, it's waste. But the junk is put together to make it an art. So art can never be a waste, but from waste, art can be created. So it was a very good presentation. If you have understood the concept, really, that's very good. And in one of the skits, in the fancy, let it be, call it fancy dress competition or whatever it is. So they presented the attires, the dresses of various states. So that gives a message that India is a country distinct from others. We have unity in diversity. We have different cultures in different states. We have different dressing codes in different states, but still we are united. So that program gave us a message about unity in diversity. And one student prepared a chart explaining about moral values. Really, if you have followed it without the right, listen to the words. Right, I don't want to listen to any sound from any corner. See, moral values. There are certain things which make you different from an animal. Do you think animal has a value? Value, I'm not talking about value. Do you think animal knows what is good and what is bad? It doesn't know. What animal does? It eats something which it likes. Okay? It drops the excreta wherever it likes. You understand? Like excreta means that soil. Let it be take an example of a buffalo or a cow or a sheep. It doesn't go to a toilet and use it. Wherever it feels like, it uses it. That open area is, the entire area is that particular animals. Are we different from them or are we same?
Different.
Are the human beings different from them or same?
Different.
Different. So we need to be different. Okay? So, I find a great talent among many students, like let it be dancing skills, like singing skills, whatever. So I would like to appreciate all the students who have this great talent. And above all these, I found the students following the instruction, and I didn't find much movement from the students. So they were stable at one place and they were disciplined. I can proudly say that. So unlike certain programs earlier, so few people were very disciplined. So I appreciate all the students for that particular discipline. That is needed. That's what. Something makes you different from animals. something makes you different from animals. So now you need to decide. You need to decide whether you would like to be like an animal or you would like to be different from animals. And one student sang a song, patriotic song, Yaad Karo Qurbani. Did you understand? He sang, he made some sound, you must have just clapped it, that's all. He was remembering the people who sacrificed their lives for the nation. Yaad Karo Qurbani. Yaad Karo means remember. Qurbani, sacrifice. Somebody sacrificed their life, why? Somebody sacrificed their lives for the nation, for you. So you need to remember them. So please behave properly. And at the beginning of the program, Mr. Paparao sir was mentioning about the constitution, preamble, and what do we need to follow? What do we need to follow? Let's see, there is a categorical mention about following the constitution, non-violence. Non-violence. Hope you understand what is non-violence. What is violence? What is violence?
Fighting.
Fighting. Interpret, students? Second year. What is non-violence? They define it better. They define violence, not non-violence. Okay? So, I don't want to identify one particular student, but please, non-violence. There are, see, if you are resorting to fighting, you are no way different from an animal. If you see animals fighting, like bulls fighting with each other, like goats fighting with each other, so then there is no difference between you and those animals if you behave like them. And finally, I would like to thank all the teachers. And see, usually when we conduct a program, we appreciate all the students did well, teachers did well. But there are people who are behind them also, who are working for us. Like take the example of Chandraya. If I am able to stand here, if you are able to perform here, if there is an effort, there is a great effort by Chandraya here. Okay, so Chandraya deserves a pat on the back. Okay, and Varalakshmi. You may feel that just she is standing there. Just she is standing there. Don't be under that impression. Her contribution, see. Her contribution, our Chandraya's contribution is very great to the institution. We should be really grateful. I don't mind. Chandraya, Varalakshmi. Okay? Okay. One more thing. So when all the teachers were working to prepare, motivate you, prepare you for the program, so suddenly they undergo some stress. So anyway, you all of you know Chandraya. And when all the teachers were working, they were exhausted. Sometimes they wanted some relief. Or I asked hostel staff to send some a few cups of tea. So behind this particular program, they are all, their contribution is also there. So they too deserve clap. So thank you all the teachers, Chandraya, Varalakshmi, and all the hostel staff for making this program a grand success. So we are distinct east or west? Velimala school is the best. Telangana Model School, Velimala is the best. East or west? If you say only Velimala, Velimala means people will feel that they are there, or village is only the best. It is not the village. I am not telling the Velimala is bad. I am not telling. East or west, Telangana Model School is the best. Loud. East or west? East or west? Yes, Telangana Model School is the best. We should continue this particular image. Thank you all students. So for all the students from 6th class to intermediate who work very hard to make this program a grand success. So thank you all the teachers. Thank you all. Now the students, now it's the closing time. So yeah, I hear some sound from one of the corner. What is Arun going to do? Arun is going to dance.
Hey, where is Arun? So, no, this is not the time for dancing. This is not the time for dancing. Anyway, we'll look forward for another occasion to dance. Okay? So, anyway. So, for, because of COVID, for quite some time, we didn't organize any activity. So, this is the first activity, serious activity I can tell you. So, recently, we conducted one motivation lecture by an Air Force team. So, this is another group activity. So, shortly, there will be an awareness program by the police also. So, probably, we'll make it happen next week. So, now the situation is coming to normal. No, with an optimism, the situation is coming to normal. So probably we will be able to organize such group activities in future. Thank you all. So I wish you all a happy weekend. So see you on Monday. Yeah. So the students can see it.
వీళ్ళిద్దరు నా కొడుకులు నిన్న వీళ్ళిద్దరు తాగేసి వచ్చినట్టు అనిపించింది ఎందుకో వీళ్ళు వస్తుంది
సరే కౌన్సిలింగ్ ఇచ్చినాక మిమ్మల్ని పిలుస్తానే బయటికి వెళ్ళండి
హా సరే గురుదేవా నిను మరువ ముడి మా గురు ప్రేమ వందనాలు Thank you. जरा आँख में भर लो पानी, जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो कुर्बानी। ऐ मेरे वतन के लोगों, जरा आँख में भर लो पानी, जो शहीद
document. It is the vehicle of life and its spirit is always the spirit of age. Thank you.